Good evening, everybody. And now it's time for a weather forecast for June 25th. That's a Saturday, if you didn't know. You know, I'm always filled with all these really nice newities, you know, and I like to tell everybody about all the stuff that's happening. So anyway, tomorrow, the forecast is that it's going to be a high of around 77 with partly smiley skies. But then we lead up into a 30% chance of showers tomorrow night, which I think is going to be meaning that we're going to have scattered showers or mostly chance of sunny skies or mostly chance that it won't. I'm going to lean towards mostly chance that it won't rain or precipitation. I always wanted to say precipitation when I sound like that, just to see what it sounds like. But for the most part, tomorrow's going to be a good day, I think. Lots of sun and fun and running around and, oh, wait, I have chores to do. I got to clean. So I guess I won't be having fun. If there's anybody else that's out there that's going to be cleaning, make a comment on my wall so I don't feel bad. Otherwise, you know, if you're out having fun, don't rub it in too much. Just, well, maybe a little bit just for the rest of us so that we can all feel a little bit guilty. But then, you know, when it's your turn, it'll be your turn, and I'll just do the same thing back, okay? But for now, just remember, tonight, partly cloudy, you know, of course it's going to be dark, so you're not going to be able to notice. It'll be a good night, good sleeping weather, 56 degrees, northwesterly winds, and very calm, so we won't be able to hear, planes, trains, and automobiles and stuff, so it's going to be a good night for sleep, and I know I'm going to enjoy it. Tomorrow's going to be a beautiful day again, you know, 77 or high, and that's about it. So I hope you guys all have a good day, and we'll talk to you tomorrow morning, and I can update my forecast as to whether or not it's going to stay or remain accurate. Okay? Bye-bye.